Coming up next, it's a women's bantamweight matchup between the Assassin and Black Mamba. Our tale of the tape for this women's bantamweight showdown. The Assassin is 18. Black Mamba is 28. The Assassin will have a 1-inch reach advantage. Bruce Buffer.
Ladies and gentlemen, this fight is 3 rounds in the UFC bantamweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the corner, a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'8" tall, weighing in at 132 pounds. Fighting out of Nassau, Bahamas, Black Mamba. And now introducing his opponent, fighting out of the red corner, a kickboxer. She stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 130 pounds. Fighting out of San Francisco, California, USA, the Assassin. And when the action begins, our referee in charge, Herb Dean.
Herb Dean, our referee for this women's bantamweight matchup. The Assassin, Black Mamba. And here we go.
Fight scheduled for 3 5-minute rounds.
Black trunks for Black Mamba. White trunks for the Assassin.
Joe, it wasn't all that long ago that Ronda Rousey paved the way for all the great talent we have in the UFC. These female fighters bring it every single time they enter the octagon. And as the divisions continue to grow, at 135, Joe, and 115, the talent level has grown accordingly.
The huge head kick is blocked.
Nice leg kicks here, Mike.
Joe, she's found an opening, and she continues to throw leg kicks, and they're starting to do a bit of damage.
Exactly.
That right hook misses.
Oh.
Man, they're battling here early.
Very good defense on display here. Very good blocks.
Black Mamba with a big jab. Wow!
Nice knee.
Combination! Big straight punch. Vicious combination. Oh, powerful kicks.
Big kick, but miss.
Good straight punch. Black Mamba with a left kick to the midsection. Nice block there, Joe.
Just over 2 remain. Head kick. Nicely done.
Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Oh, beautiful combination.
Joe, she's really staying busy on her feet. Nice roundhouse kick to the body. The Assassin. Wow!
This could be it right here. Body kick, look at that.
Oh, big kicks. They're scoring. Joe, that's another solid kick. Punishing roundhouse kick.
Great exchanges.
Wow!
Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh, yeah! Oh, big kick! Wow! Ten seconds. Big power jab. That's the end of round number one.
Big shot at the end of the round, Joe. That looked very close to being declared a knockout.
Yeah, that was a beautiful shot. I think a few more seconds and it would have been over. And here's another beautiful leg kick. And there's another excellent leg kick. Very impressive striking going on in that round.
You ready to fight?
Ready.
And we start round two. Good roundhouse kick to the midsection.
Throwing it to the body there.
Landing at will tonight. The jab connects. Nice kick. That huge head kick was blocked. Nicely timed straight.
Joe, as we break it down, we see the story of this fight. Total strikes landed.
Flying knee. For the knee.
The huge head kick is blocked. Great job with the roundhouse. Solid kick to the body by Black Mamba.
And again.
Head kick.
Again with a solid kick to the body. Oh, very nice.
Under three now. Black Mamba with a nice kick.
Good punch.
Boom to the body.
Whoa! Back up.
Let's fight. Come on.
Oh, that's a heavy body kick. Solid shot to the body. Good job blocking the punch. The assassin with a jab. That last shot opened up a nasty cut on her nose, and it's really bleeding.
He's got an over and an under here.
Black Mamba gets nailed by that head kick.
Oh, nice. Big shot lands to the liver. She is hurt. Oh, this might be it. Man.
Wow!
Hard diving punch. She's inside control. Excellent movement and transitions here on the ground. Staying busy. She's got a guillotine. She got out of the choke. Half guard.
Round number two complete. Man, those were two big knockdowns in that round from Black Mamba.
Those were two huge knockdowns, and both of them were very close to stopping this contest. And here, a perfectly placed punch results in a knockdown. Here's a devastating kick that results in a knockdown.
You ready to fight? Ready.
5 minutes left in this fight. Huge block. That was a big kick to the body. Boom, right on the button. Another solid head strike by Black Mamba.
Beautiful head kick there.
Oh!
This could be it. Trying to take the back here.
She's taking her back now.
Excellent movement here on the ground.
Half guard. Black Mamba's got the full mount again.
Hip escape, nice hip escape. She's working from half guard.
Nice sweep. Great transition to top position.
She's now in half guard again.
And there's a reversal.
Under 3 minutes on the clock here in the third and final round.
Now falls back into guard.
Black Mamba's looking for the arm.
Throws the other leg over the face. She's got that arm bar locked up. Wow, and she's
nice
out.
Escape.
Wow,
she's
that
out.
Was very close.
Oh, left hand.
She establishes full mount.
And it back up.
Nice shot. Oh,
there's
big head kick
again, Joe.
Great head kick.
Clean Superman punch.
Oh! Big head kick, and this may end the fight.
Throws the other leg over the face. It looks like she's got that arm bar locked in tight. It's very close here. It's getting tighter. She might be forced to tap.
Oh, that's it.
At the end of the fight, pulled off the submission for the victory.
Let's check out the action on our fight replay.
And we see here, as soon as this arm bar gets locked in, there is no escape. Perfect technique, tremendous pressure. And here it is again, absolutely perfectly executed. And here we see it again, beautiful submission victory.
Here is Bruce Buffer with the official decision.
Ladies and gentlemen, referee Herb Dean has called a stop to this contest at 4 minutes, 31 seconds of the third round. For the winner by submission, Black Mamba!
Black Mamba gets the submission victory here tonight.